Alright, yo, check it out. Earlier this month, we found out that Cardi B and Offset are donezo. She filed for divorce a few weeks ago, and it doesn't sound like Cardi B wants to replace Offset anytime soon. Now, Cardi went live on OnlyFans and told the followers, and you know what? I'm sure you could do an amazing Cardi B impression. Sherri, run it.
I could date any man I want. My DMs are flooded. I don't actually want to date nobody. I'm so focused on my business. That is crazy.
Okay.
I think you mean,
But do you think that she might be missing out on a good thing if she doesn't pay attention to her DMs? Because I am sure the cream of the crop is sitting in the waiting room waiting for a response.
No, I say, Cardi, stay out of your DMs, because that's when you're going to get the men with no thumbs. They missing the side too. They got six toes. Leave it alone. Like, take this time to heal. Because her and Offset were together. They got culture. She got stuff to figure out. Focus on you, your career, and that beautiful baby you got.
Now, Gary, I have a question after this story. Out of all of our DMs, who do you think has the floodiest? I know that's not a word, but for the sake of this conversation, who's the most flooded on Dish Nation?
Oh, my God.
Sure mine's are, honey, because, you know, I never check my DMs. I don't have time to check my DMs, so I'm sure there's people all over the country flooding my DMs. And I'm sure if you know me, I don't even know how to check my DMs. So, yeah, they don't want this to flood as mine's hiding.
I check mine all the time, Gary, and I'd have to say most of the time when someone's dropping in my DMs, it's gay men from Texas.
Well, Frank, you're such a cowboy.
So specific.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.